Hi, folks. Meteorologist Chris Jarzynka in for Josh Judge. It's the start of motorcycle week, and I am so confused because there is no appreciable rain in sight. In fact, the only rain that we have right now on our satellite and radar is moving away from us out to sea. It's going to be a very, very fine day today. A few high clouds. Other than that, no complaints. Now, we do have a massive rain off to the west. So now you're probably saying, okay, Chris, this is the stuff that's going to come in and it's going to rain all motorcycle week long, right? Well, the answer is no. Those storms also stay to ourselves thanks to dry Canadian air, which is going to be nosing in from the north and bringing us some very, very fine weather. For today, sunny, bright, dry, a little bit on the windy side, if you need to nitpick. Few high clouds off to the south. Otherwise, our temperatures in the 70s, lower 70s in the north country. Most of us in the mid to upper 70s to lower 80s. I think it'll even be around 80 at the coast. The sea breeze staved off thanks to that west-northwesterly breeze. By the way, the breeze, especially in the mountains north and west of Manchester and Concord, could be quite breezy at times, over 20 miles an hour. Clear, comfy overnight tonight. In fact, a little bit chilly up north. Temps in the 30s there. Could be a little bit of light, patchy fog in the valleys. Otherwise, our temperatures dropping into the 40s and 50s. Those high clouds in the evening will move away. The temperatures will drop into the lower 50s in Manchester, but most of us in the 40s, nature's AC, no two ways about that. And for the day tomorrow, it will be a cooler, but nonetheless a very pleasant day. Mostly sunny skies, high temps ranging from the upper 60s in the north country and at the seacoast to the lower to mid 70s inland. A little bit cooler at the coastline thanks to an afternoon sea breeze with a lighter breeze, and just about cooler everywhere. But what a gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous day. And your boat and beach forecast for both Saturday and Sunday, UV index almost unlimited. You can get sunburn in under 15 minutes with fair skin. Your high tide will be in the morning. Your low tide will be in the mid-afternoon. Plenty of beach. The beach day would be probably Saturday with temperatures around 80 at the shore. Be a little bit cooler, only in the 60s on Sunday. Still a nice day maybe to walk the beach. Light seas. And that gusty wind today lightening up for the day tomorrow. In your next 7 days features that cool off tomorrow. Still a gorgeous, gorgeous weekend. And look at this. Monday and Tuesday, highs in the 70s, reaching back into the 80s. Gets a little more humid on Wednesday. And that's the one day where we have a chance of a scattered afternoon thundershower. Other than that, less humid air moves in for the end of the week with a bit of a cooling trend. What a week. Wow. And it's motorcycle week to boot. Thanks very much for clicking on this WMUR Weather on the Web videocast.